I am a commercial and seed stock beef producer with 17 years professional experience in research and as an industry advisor. Since the early 1900s, my family have been producing beef on the North Coast and Northern Tablelands in New South Wales, and I'm the fourth generation to carry on their legacy. Hi, I'm Jason Saddell. I know firsthand the impact effective and ineffective decisions can have on livestock enterprises. Ineffective decisions when selling cattle can cost producers $30 to $100 per head when assessments of muscle and fat alone are inaccurate. By not meeting market specifications, it costs the Australian beef industry $51 million per year. If we are not meeting these market specs, it most likely means that we're not producing the kilos of beef as optimally as we could. I am part of a team that developed a decision support tool to take the guesswork out of livestock management and ultimately predict carcass traits. You wouldn't believe it. This is where we identified the real problem. This decision support tool currently relies on some subjective assessments of live cattle. These assessments are time consuming. Not only that, what you see and what I see might be very different. I pose the question, how confident are you in subjectively assessing 500 head of cattle for muscle and fat in less than 1 minute per head? For this decision support tool to reach its full potential, we realised there was a need to take the human variation out of live cattle assessment. We needed to turn what is a subjective assessment into an objective one. Our solution, Cattle Assess 3D, is an integrated system using three-dimensional technology with the decision support tool, which objectively assesses live cattle in real time to make predictions of fat, muscle, and body condition. Cattle Assess 3D allows us to make carcass predictions of P8 fat, carcass weight, lean meat yield percentage, MSA index, and marbling score. What if I told you all of this can be predicted 100 days before slaughter, allowing time to optimise yield, eating quality, and ultimately consumer satisfaction? So if you are a commercial or seed stock producer, feedlotter, processor, or live exporter, this is a quantum leap from where we are now. Imagine using Cattle Assess 3D to objectively manage your breeding herd by accurately knowing their body condition, or using it early on farm to help decide the best marketing decision for individual animals to better meet market specifications. Or in a feedlot, Cattle Assess 3D can be used to determine the optimal number of days on feed, or help determine if an animal is fit to load and provide animal welfare assurances. We know our approach is unique. We believe there's nothing else currently on the market, domestically or internationally, with the same capabilities as our solution. We have the ability to objectively scan live cattle and have the decision support tool to interpret the data. Our advantage is that our research team has been able to build the models that make the predictions using data tailored specifically to the Australian beef industry. Our New South Wales DPI team is internationally recognised and have over 250 peer-reviewed scientific publications in the fields of modelling, animal production, nutrition, genetics, and meat science. We've also demonstrated the ability to connect with producers and processors and have run over 500 events across New South Wales and nationally. Our research partners are the highly skilled team from the University of Technology Sydney. This team has specialist skills in computer science, robotics, and machine learning. They developed the camera system to monitor people movement on Sydney train station platforms, directing passengers to the best carriages to board. Our team has completed development and proof of concept field trials. We are currently at the beginning of a three-year research project co-funded by New South Wales Department of Primary Industries and Meat and Livestock Australia, designed to validate the integrated system across breeds and develop a commercially ready product. We work closely with all sectors in the supply chain to ensure our technology meets their needs. Our vision is not just the Australian cattle industry. We want to take Cattle Assess 3D to the international market. The total market share in Australia is 26 million head, and the global market is 332 billion head of cattle. Imagine capturing just 20% of this. We are passionate about solving problems for the beef industry, and we know there is a real opportunity with your help and investment to take our technology from the development stage to a commercial product. If you want to be the company to join us and take this to market, we are looking for you. Let's fast track this and turn our research into something great.